the Z-Mobile did. Ran straight into my barn doors and broke them.
I was showing McBarm how my Z-Mobile can now count chickens.
But how did counting chickens make Farmer McBarm's doors fall down?
It wasn't the counting that did it. It counted great.
But then it turned and crashed straight into the barn doors instead of going home like it was supposed to. I am so sorry.
It's okay. I know you'll get it working. But the problem is, I need new barn doors. Can't have a barn without barn doors.
So what can we use to build new barn doors just like these?
These doors are made out of wood.
Yeah, and I've got lots of wood lying around the farm. Use what you need.
Thanks. These boards should work.
Come this way, this way. Okay, hold it. Now here.
And Mecha Elmo will use these pieces of the broken door to mark what size to cut.
Ooh-hoo-hoo. And we will cut it! Ha ha! Yeah.
Looks good! Now we just have to put it on the board!
Oh, yeah!
Almost done!
There! That should do it!
Count chickens! One! Two! Three! Four! Five! Six.
Mama.
Done counting chickens. Goodbye. 1, 5, 3, 4, 2, 6.
Oh, it's going the wrong way again. Whoa.
We did it. We made new barn doors.
Thanks, Mecha Builders. And they look even better than the old one.
Yeah. Now they look the same as the old ones.
I'm so sorry, McBarm.
Hey, Z, we are not giving up. This invention is even better than your pocket corn popper and your helicopter hay baler.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
Z, it's gonna be great. I want you to keep working on it.
Okay, I'll fix it. I believe in me.
Yeah, we're going to have to make stronger doors.
Mecha Builders, let's build a kite!
I can draw the shape for you. The kite is shaped like a diamond, and it has a frame shaped like a T.
I'll be right back. Here you go. Now, we need to cut this branch into two pieces.
Step back, everybody. Mecha Elmo has a tool for this. Not that. Hold on, it's here.
Oh, wait. I got this. Mecha Stick Breaker. Ta-da!
Great job, Mecha Timmy!
How do we keep them together?
Oh, ta-da! Tape dispenser!
Thank you! Now that's a kite! Let's fly it!
It's not done yet, Mecha Cookie. We need to put something on the frame to catch the wind.
That's what makes it fly.
Catch wind. Catch wind. That looked like it would catch wind. Would this metal sign work?
Let's test it.
Thank you. Done. Now let's get flying.
I'm on it. Mecha Sneaker, go!
Oh, yeah!
Now, why didn't our kite fly?
Ranger Nut's kite wasn't heavy like this.
Yeah, maybe we need to make it lighter.
Where can we find something light?
Let's see if there's anything on this map. Where they keep light things.
Oh, can I see that map?
Oh, okay, but me not see any light things on here. Whoa!
Hey, that map is made of paper. And paper is very light.
Let's try using it for our kite.
Yay!
Dum de dum dum duck, dum de dum. We made a kite! Yeah!
Now let's see how it flies.
This kite is a whole lot lighter than the other one we made. It's flying! We did it!
Hooray!
Rolling the giant balls downhill was easy. But when the ground is flat...
Yeah. We know, Mecha Abby. Yeah, much harder. Yeah.
We barely moved it an inch. There's no way we can get it to McBarm's for today's big game. Oh, no.
Big game. We can play croquet.
That sounds fun. But first we need an idea for how to move Z's decorations to the barn.
That is Mecha Elmo's idea. We play giant croquet.
I think you're onto something, Mecha Elmo. Go, Mecha Big!
Go, Mecha Bigger!
Go, Mecha Giant! Now let's play croquet.
I think we're gonna need a bigger mallet.
Did somebody say bigger?
Remember, when cookie clock runs out, we'll shrink to normal size.
Everybody, excuse Mecha Elmo.
Thank you very much.
Quickly,
Come
Mecha
on,
Elmo.
Hurry, Mecha Elmo.
Oh, okay. Here goes.
Yes!
One more to go.
Cookie, quick, take the mallet.
Okay. Me move fast. Hi-ya-wa. Whoops, me should have probably aimed. But don't worry, me get it this time. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Big mallet gone, but me still have... Handy hammer hands! But me not done trying yet. Springs! Here come big push!
Ah! I can't watch!
We did it! We solved the problem! We need to find some other way we can hold this door open so it doesn't keep closing.
Oh, Mecha Elmo thinks he has a tool for this! Nope. Almost! Ta-da! Sticky tape! Mecha Elmo will tape the door open for the cavebird!
Hey, Mecha Elmo. Me think that plan will really stick.
Mecha Cookie, can you help me hold the door open so Mecha Elmo can tape it?
Hoo-yah!
Look at that!
Wow!
Mecha Elmo used his tape to solve the problem!
Or not.
It looks like the door is too heavy, and the tape isn't strong enough.
It was a good try. This is a really heavy door, so maybe we need to find something heavy and strong to keep it open. Nothing heavy and strong here.
Nothing heavy and strong here.
Nothing heavy and strong here. Wait a minute. Oh, here. Big rock. Okay, everybody, push.
Yeah.
Maybe me could move this big heavy rock easier if me go giant. Go, Mecha Giant! Ah, hey, look at this! Not so big and heavy when me giant,
Remember the rule. When your cookie clock is gone, you'll shrink to normal size.
Right, got it. Alrighty, Cave Bird. Day is saved. Cowabunga! Time's up!
Yay! The rope is heavy and strong enough to hold the door open. We did it!
Go on in, Cave Bird. Try it out.
We tried taping the door open, but that wasn't strong enough.
Yeah, and the big rock is strong enough, but it's so big it blocked the doorway, and the cave bird can't get in.
Don't worry. We'll find another way to solve the problem. We always do. So, how do we get this big ball to the top of that big building?
Maybe Mecha Obby can fly it up there.
Maybe I can! Jet! Woohoo!
That's it, Mecha Obby! Pull! Pull! Mecha Obby can pull now.
Hoo-ya! I am pulling!
If we push from bottom while you pull from top, we could help you lift it.
Yeah, three Mecha Builders are stronger than one.
Ready?
Get set. Lift.
Or maybe not.
If three Mechas couldn't push and pull it to the top of the building, maybe we need a tool to help.
What tool would help move Big Ball from down here to up there? Me pondering. Dum-de-dum-dum-dum. Whoops.
I got it. Hey, why don't we launch the Big Ball with a catapult? Just like that.
Yeah. Me was thinking that too, yeah. Yeah, except this catapult, it's too small for job.
That's why we will make a big one. Barb, can we borrow some leftover building supplies?
You bet! Anything you need!
Now we just need to hit this side really hard so it launches the big ball up.
Let's test it. Watch out! Hero coming through! Oh boy, little tight. Me use me! Handy hammer hand! Yeah!
Oh. Huh? Oh. Oh, wow.
That can't be good.
Guess me don't know me own strength.
Well, that didn't work. The ball is just too heavy.
Don't worry. We can figure it out.
If we find a way to keep the dust from reaching the heads, they should stop sneezing and start singing.
Me got this. Stomp, 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 me stomp, stay, dust, stay. That no work.
Hey, that gives me a better idea. I wonder if we flatten down the dust, then it won't move around anymore.
Let's test it.
Know what tool flattens stuff? Steamroller. Dum-de-dum-dum-dog. Dum-de-dum. Dum-de-dum-de-dum.
While Mecha Cookie Monster does that, Mecha Elmo will clean up all this dust with... Oh, not that. Ta-da! A vacuum!
Dum-de-dum-dum-dog. Dum-de-dum. Oh, me broke rock. Sorry.
That's okay. Big boulders break into smaller pieces and become gravel and sand all the time.
And no more dust on the stoneheads.
All flattened.
Looks good, but we won't know if it works until the cars roll over it. And we don't have a car to test it.
What can mechas use that's like a car?
Mecha Elmo can row like a car. Rowdy things!
It didn't work. Rolling wheels still make the dust move.
Whoa.
Mecha Cookie Monster, you blocked dust from reaching that wall.
Dusta bunga, that it. Me can block dust from getting to Stoneheads. Dust, stop here. Me blocking you.
You don't block all the heads. We need something much bigger than you. Something like this banner. This should be big enough to block the dust that blows from the parking lot.
Let's test it. Mecha Elmo, roll 'em.
Okay. Begin dust test.
Look out!
That plan did not work.
Okay, we need to get this telescope from down here to up there.
Telescope fell from cliff to meadow really quickly.
Maybe it could go up really quickly.
Yeah, we could build a big balloon.
Or a giant slingshot.
Or a jet plane. Check it out. Jets! Yes! I can use my jets to lift the telescope up to the tower.
Great thinking, Mecha Abby.
Yay!
Let's try!
Now don't you worry, Ranger Nat. We'll have telescope up to tower before you can say,
uh-oh.
Well, me was going to say comet, but me guess uh-oh work too. Yeah, that's fine.
No! Uh-oh!
Uh-oh is right. The telescope is supposed to be going up, Mecha Abby, up!
I'm trying, but it's too heavy.
Nothing beats an untouched landscape.
Watch out!
Sorry about your painting, Ori.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Oh, I'm never going to see Pinecone's Comet now. If only there was a road that went up the cliff.
Wait a minute! That's it! Look!
Yeah, that is a beautiful painting, Mecha Elmo. But, how would it help us get telescope up cliff?
The Mechas can't build a road, but Mecha Elmo bets we can build a line of ramps all the way up to the tower.
That's a great plan! We can make sure that they aren't too steep, but still get the telescope to the top.
Thanks for the idea, Ori!
No, thank you. You've given me an idea for a beautiful new painting.
Come on, Mecha Builders. Let's ramp up, up, and away!
Oops.
Uh-oh. some storms coming. We can keep dry and cozy in the tent. Come on.
Oh, no! Norbert doesn't fit in the tent!
Okay, so we need to build storm shelter. But what we build it out of? Must be something around here.
Oh, there's lots of hay on the farm. Let's build a storm shelter out of that.
Let's do it.
Oh, good thinking.
We did it! We built the storm shelter out of hay.
Head on in and try it out, Moobert.
Hey, the cows all fit.
Oh no! Norbert's going to sneeze!
Norbert sneezed away the hay! Oh no, 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 no!
Well, there goes that idea.
The shelter we made was the right size, but we need to build it out of something stronger than hay.
Yeah.
Farmer McFarm, do you have something we can build the shelter out of that won't fall down when Moobert sneezes?
Sure. I have lots of wood by the barn. Wood is very strong.
Let's try that. That's it. Here are all the wooden logs.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Me hammering logs with me. Handy hammer hand.
And Mecha Elmo will cut the wood into the right shapes. Using his... Oh, I got that. Hold on, it's here. Ta-da! Cool laser cutter!
Well, it definitely helps to have Mecha Builders around, huh?
It sure does.
Me done.
Miss Moobert, we're ready for you to try out the shelter.
Moobert fits! Yes! And so do all the other cows.
And this shelter sneeze proof! Yeah.
Choo-choo! Powder coming through!
We think we need a new plan.
Okay, the rope bridge wasn't strong enough for the boulder to cross.
Yeah, if it can't hold the boulder, then it can't hold the train.
So we need to find something stronger. Wait, Mecha Elmo has an idea.
Me too.
Metal!
Cookie! Sorry, me mean metal.
Oh, metal.
Yep. Wait, come back! Bridge not finished!
What am I going to do with all this extra scrap metal?
Yep.
Martians! Oh, yes, I have waited for this day my whole life! Take me to your leader! Take my medal. Happy to help.
Metal.
Oh, the Martians want to use scrap metal to build
a metal bridge.
Yep.
Let's try it. Me think we ran out of metal.
But the bridge isn't finished. Martians, you got any more metal in that spaceship?
Nope. No metal. No more.
Hey, maybe this could work.
Mom, a surfboard?
It's not made of metal, but it is long enough.
Let's test it.
Yeah!
Did it! Yeah, scratch that. We didn't do it.
Help, Mecha Builders. Z is stuck on his out-of-control who's-a-what's-it.
I told you it's the Z-Mobile!
Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no! I am lost in my own maze!
Don't worry, Z. We'll figure out a way to find you.
But how are we going to find him and not get lost in the maze?
We need something that shows us which way to go.
Yeah! Like the way this map on the flyer shows how to get to the farm.
Oh, that's it! We'll make our own map of the maze so we know how to find our way out. A map shows the way to get from one place to another. So we need to make a map from where we are to Z.
Mecha Elmo will draw the map on the back of this flyer with... So the Mechas start here, going this way into the maze. And Z and the Z-Mobile are somewhere out here in the maze. Let's go find them!
Yeah! Uh-oh, maze getting mazier. Which way we go?
Let's go toward the sitting birdie.
Mecha Elmo will draw the things we see onto the map. Then we'll know the way back out.
Great idea!
So the scarecrow is where we are now, and we're going to the sitting birdie.
Which way to the sitting birdie? She's not a big talker.
Ooh, let's go this way, toward the happy pumpkin.
Okay, now we're going from the sitting birdie to the happy pumpkin.
Making map is so simple. Right, birdie?
Birdie?
Making map is not so simple. Sitting birdie is now flying birdie.
Okay, let's try again. But this time, let's use things that stand still. The happy pumpkin can't run away.
Now, let's go this way, toward the fishing scarecrow.
Yeah!
Can you hear us, Z?
I can hear you getting closer.
We're almost there.
Now, this way, toward the we went from the scarecrow to the hay bales.
Hey, now this way. These scarecrows look familiar.
Mecha Builders! Over here! Woohoo!
Z, we found him! Yay!
Oh, yeah!
Okay, Mechas, let's help Timmy and Grandma find a way to carve their sculpture out of stone.
Oh, can we see your hammer, please, Timmy? Yeah, me a hammer expert, you know.
Mecha Cookie Monster wants to see my hammer? Well, yeah.
Oh, thank you so much. Oh, boy, this is a good hammer, Timmy. Yeah, me love this. You know, it might just be a little too small for this big stone. But we can use...
Your handy hammer hand?
You read me mind, Timmy. Handy hammer hand! Yahoo! There! Sculpture of Lawrence Pinecone. Oh boy, sorry. Ha! Guess me don't know me own strength. Ha ha.
Your hammer hand has a big flat end, so it just smashed the stone into pieces.
We need to be cutting the stone. We could make details like Lawrence Pinecone's cute little nose.
Wait! Cut! Mecha Elmo has a tool that can cut! Ta-da! Cool laser cutter!
Excuse me. I'm afraid what you're about to do is against the rules. No cool laser cutter.
No cool laser cutter? Oh.
Oh, sorry, everyone. But today, we can only use tools that Lawrence Pinecone used back in the old days. Come on, let's go check it out.
This is how Lawrence Pinecone would chop firewood.
Oh, that's a very nice hammer. And a thingy with one big flat end and one small pointy end.
You mean a wedge?
Yes, that's exactly what me mean. That's exactly what me mean, right?
We had a wedge that could cut stone.
A wedge that can cut stone. Wait a minute. I know what we need. We need a chisel. Check it out. A chisel is a type of wedge used to cut wood or rock. It has a small, pointy edge that goes on the wood or rock, and a big flat end you hit with a hammer to push it in. Using the chisel to take off small pieces is how a sculpture is made. Okay, Mechas, first we need to rescue our friends.
Oh, my.
Oh. Hello!
Then clean up the slime before anything else gets stuck in it.
Just like that.
Help, Mecha Builders! My cookie truck is stuck!
We going to rescue you, cookies! Me mean Marwin.
Mecha Abby? Mecha Cookie Monster? It would be faster if we split up to unstick everyone.
Good thinking. I'll take the pogo stick. Mecha Elmo, you get the shopping cart. And Mecha Cookie Monster, you can help.
Please say cookie truck. Please say cookie truck.
The cookie truck.
Yes.
Need a hand?
Mecha Abby, I'm so glad you're here. I can't bounce through this slime.
Don't worry, Grandma. I'll pull you out.
The best way out may be to lift you straight up.
Let's test it. Take it. It worked!
Thank you.
Wow! Your shopping cart is really stuck.
Phew. Pulling didn't work. Mecha Elmo wonders what else he can try.
Ooh, maybe I can help. I just lifted Grandma's pogo stick straight up. We can try that again.
Whoa!
This cart is heavy.
Sorry, there was a sale on watermelons.
Let's lift it together. Mecha Elmo will help by using his grappling hook like a pulley.
Oh, yeah!
Okay, on three. One, two, three!
We did it! Lifting it worked!
Woohoo! Thank you, Mecha Builders!
Anytime, Ori. We got the pogo stick and the shopping cart out of the slime. Let's see if Cookie Monster got the truck out.
Me stuck.
I'm gonna try lifting you out.
Yeah, lifting has been working.
Ready?
Ready.
Here goes.
Yeah. It worked! It worked!
Me unstuck. Hooray! Now let's lift that cookie truck free.
Wait, Mecha Cookie Monster.
Oh, yeah, right. Thank you.
Ranger Ned.
Look, the Mecha Builders.
Boy, are we glad to see you. We were hiking in the woods with Ranger Nat.
But when we got back, he wasn't with us anymore.
And now we don't know where he is.
Aw, poor Ranger Nat. It's going to be dark soon, and he'll be lost in the woods.
Lost in the woods?
We need to find him, quick!
Jets!
Springs!
Rolling things!
Ranger Nat! Ooh, look like footprints. Hey, come look over here!
Okay, coming! Is it Ranger Nat?
No, but those may be Ranger Nat's footprints. We should follow them.
Yeah, but it's almost too dark to see the trail.
It is getting dark. We should go back to Jerry and come up with a new plan.
It's so dark now. Are you still going to be able to find Ranger Nat?
We will, Timmy. Don't you worry.
We've just got to make sure we don't get lost, too. Jerry, do you have a flashlight we could borrow?
We have three flashlights.
Yeah!
Here you go.
Thanks, Jerry. Check it out. A flashlight is a tool that shines a beam of light to help us see in the dark. A light can also be used to send signals. That's a way to communicate or tell someone about something.
Seeing in dark is good, but one problem. Me worried about being alone in dark.
If you need us, do exactly what you're doing now. That'll be our signal to come over.
Like this?
That's right. Flashing lights mean come over. Ready, Mechas? Let's find Ranger Nat in the dark.
Ranger Nat!
Where are you?
Ranger Nat! Hey! The footprints! We found them again! Let's follow them.
Which way do we go? There are three sets of footprints.
Looks like we've got to split up again.
Remember, if anyone needs anything, flashing lights mean come over.
Right. Me go this way.
I'll go this way.
Then Mecha Elmo will go straight.
What up?
You okay?
Yeah, Mecha Elmo's just testing that the signal works. It works.
Okay, Mechas. We need to find a new container to put the feed in.
Maybe there's something back at the farm we can use.
Great idea. Let's try looking for something that's the same size as the trough. Short and wide.
Come on, little chicken. We go back to farm to feed all chickens.
This flower box is short and wide like the chicken trough.
Short and wide. Short and wide. Oh, that's short and wide.
Woo-hoo! Oh, boy, me not see anything short and wide. Hey, this milk can short and wide? Yeah, you right, cow. Who me kidding? This milk can tall and skinny, but me no have anything else.
Okay, Mecha Builders, what did we find for containers?
Check it out! This flower box is short and wide, just like the trough.
Oh, nice find!
Let's fill it!
Can hold all the feed.
Yeah, let's start by filling it with the chicken feed from the flower box.
Oh no, the radar dish held the same amount of feed as the flower box.
Mecha Cookie Monster, did you find a short and wide container?
No, me only find tall and skinny milk can.
Well, it doesn't look like it'll fit, but let's test it anyway.
Okay.
Hey, the feed in the dish fits. That means our container doesn't need to be short and wide. It can be tall and skinny and still hold the same amount of feed.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Let's go find that treasure.
To do that, we gotta read the map. A map is a drawing that shows where things are and how to get to them.
Read the map! Got it! So, does anyone know how to read a map?
Let me see that. Oh, okay. Me see that there are circles and triangles.
Cookie! Mecha Elmo thinks that triangles are trees. See?
Yeah.
Oh, and the circles are rocks.
Yeah!
So the pictures on the map show where things are.
Me wonder what this square museum-looking picture could be.
Hey, it's the museum!
And look, we're here, and it says we need to go here to the... what is that?
Oh, that looks like a geyser spraying water into the air, like this.
Whoa! Oh, Elmo wants to see that.
Well, the map says it's 10 paces from the museum to the geyser.
10 paces? Oh, that's easy. What is a pace, by the way?
A pace looks like a footprint, see? But we won't know exactly what it is until we test it ourselves.
Then me will test it with me springs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Aw, me no see geyser here. Me think me went a little too far.
Mecha Elmo will try next, and he'll skate there with his rolly things.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1!
Yeah, but there's no geyser here.
A pace looks like a footprint. Ooh, I think I got it.
You gonna use your jet wings?
Or your stretchy powers?
Nope, I'm just going to walk with my regular footsteps.
Wow!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. The map says the geyser should be right here. Whoa! I think I found it!
Good job, Mecha Abby!
Okay, folks, the show will be starting soon. Let's give Mecha Cookie Monster and Mecha Elmo a round of applause!
Yeah, okay, where you want this?
Here would be perfect!
Looks big enough to be a screen. Let's test it.
Oh, that's good.
Well, that doesn't look right.
Yeah, it doesn't look right because the meatball is round. But see, when we use something flat, it looks fine.
When the light hits the meatball, the image wraps around it and curves.
So to show pictures, the projector needs something that is not only big, but also flat.
Yeah, but where can we find a flat meatball?
I don't know, but we better find it soon. It's getting dark and people are leaving.
Hey, why don't you stick around? The show is going to start soon.
Ooh, that's good news. The show is going to start soon. Oh, boy, oh, boy.
She means it'll start after we find something that is big and also flat.
Oh, yeah, right.
Okay, now, think big and flat. What's that over there?
Oh, me have tool to see things far away. Googly vision. Oh, over here. It's flat. But wait, it's not big.
Maybe this way.
Oh, that's big, but it's not flat.
Oh, we can't let them down. We've got to find something big and flat.
Cowabunga, that's it. Big and flat.
Great work. Let's go.
Okay, that's good.
Hi, Billy.
Hi, Mecha Abby.
We're looking for something big and flat to use as a screen to show pictures on. And I couldn't help but notice this is big and flat.
Oh, this window? This would not be a good movie screen.
But it's big and flat.
But it's also transparent.
Transparent?
Yep, transparent means light shines right through it. See?
Oh, yeah, I see.
You need something opaque. That means light doesn't pass through it.
Opaque. Thank you. That's helpful. Cookie Monster, we have to find something new.
Let's go.
Bye, Billy.
The train. It won't stop.
The eggs. The train.
The cute little chicken.
Don't worry, Marwin. I'll come back around.
When the train comes back around, we need to stop it and get Mr. Marwin those eggs without breaking a single one.
Yes, please.
Okay, stop the train. We've got to stop the train. Hey! Everything has to stop at a stop sign.
Excellent idea, Mecha Elmo.
We have a stop sign here at the station. It helps people cross the tracks. Red means stop. Green means go.
Thank you. Come on, Mecha Builders. Let's test it and stop the train. Huh? Mechas, let's move.
Mecha Elmo, the, yeah.
Oh, sorry. Green means go. Let's go!
Yeah. Here come train!
Get ready, Mecha Elmo!
Red means stop! Stop, train! Come back, train! Stop! Oh, didn't you see the stop sign?
Hey, where'd stop sign go?
I know it says stop, but we can't!
I wonder if something's wrong with the windmill that makes our power.
Wait a minute. A windmill makes your power?
Yes! The wind pushes the windmill's blades, the blades turn, and when the blades turn, it makes power.
Oh, the power you need to turn on the lights and play music.
We better check out the windmill and see what's wrong.
Hey! Huh? Me can check it out from here with me googly vision. Aha, windmill. Me see what the problem is. The windmill is not turning.
Oh no, not turning. That windmill has to turn to make power.
And without power, we won't have lights or music. And that's a big problem.
Don't worry, we'll figure out how to get that windmill turning again.
Mechas, we've got the problem to solve. Oh boy, think, windmill. Oh, is there enough wind?
Well, the wind is turning this pinwheel.
Oh, the pinwheel has blades all the way around. The windmill is missing a blade.
Maybe to get the windmill to turn, we have to replace the missing blade with something new.
Yeah. Let's look for something that will be easy for the wind to blow. Hey, look! Floppy sock thingy at launch site always blow in wind. What that called?
That's called I forgot. But I'm gonna go find out. Shit!
No.
Hey, Z, what is this called?
Oh, that's called a windsock. It shows me how much or how little the wind is blowing.
Can we borrow it?
Of course.
Thanks. Hey, Mechas, I got the windsock.
Oh, Mecha Elmo can attach it.
Held in place by hammering stake in ground with handy hammer hand. Hiya ha!
Great idea. Let's test it.
It's holding. Plan worked. Hooray!
Yay!
Thank you, Mecha Builders.
Let's finally take the picture.
Yay! Again!
Whoa! Plan didn't work.
Yeah, it's stable. See? It's not moving.
Hey, everybody, come look at this. That's what made it stable. Aw, poor car.
Ooh.
Yeah. Hey, this shape reminds me of something.
Shaped like a wedge.
A wedge is a tool that helps hold an object in place. I bet a big wedge will keep big old boulders stable and stop it from rolling down the hill.
Mecha Elmo can cut this rock into a wedge shape with his cool laser cutter. Not that. Hold on, it's here. Ta-da! Cool laser cutter!
Now that's what me call a wedge. Let's test it. Yeah, let it go.
We did it! We solved the problem. We made a wedge to keep the boulder stable so it wouldn't roll down the hill.
Oh, yeah, it's stable.
Hello, people of Earth!
Wow, Cart talks!
A big asteroid is coming to your planet from way out in space.
What's an asteroid?
If you don't know, an asteroid is a big rock that travels through space. This asteroid will land right in Pretty Big City.
What? What does this have to do with sending us a pie?
This pie we sent is the right size, it's in the right place, and it's made from the right material to catch and hold the asteroid.
The nice alien sent the pie to save the city.
And we ate it!
Mechas, we need to find another solution. Did we observe anything special about the pie?
Squishy! The pie was squishy!
Great observation, Mecha Elmo! What if we fill the pan with something squishy? Look for something squishy!
Yeah! Leaky beach ball is squishy!
What if we make a test model using this regular pie pan? Imagine this is as big as the giant one!
And imagine this rock is the big asteroid.
Begin test of squishy thing in pan. End test. Squishy thing not work.
The rock stopped, then bounced out of the pan. Something squishy won't stop and hold an asteroid.
What else did we observe?
Sticky. The pie was sticky, too.
That's it. We need something bold. Squishy enough to stop an asteroid, and sticky enough to hold on to it.
What is both squishy and sticky?
Asteroid very close!
The asteroid is very close!
That's squishy and sticky!
Me?
No, your gum. Izzy, could Mecha Elmo please have your gum?
Sure.
Thank you.
Quick, let's test it.
It works. Gum is squishy and sticky.
Hooray!
So, if we fill that pie pan with gum, it should squish to stop the asteroid and stick to hold it.
Oh, no. I can't launch the rocket like this.
Oh, what's wrong?
The little door is open, so I have to close it.
Oh.
Stand clear. I'm going to make sure this door is shut tight.
Aha! Hatch successfully closed.
Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no.
Shouldn't top of rocket be pointing up when you launch it?
Yes, Mecha Cookie Monster, but since the machine that lifts the top of the rocket up is broken, could you please help me solve my problem? Please?
Mechas, we've got a problem to solve. Oh, that pulley is so noisy and hard to think. Hey, what about the pulley?
Oh, yeah! A pulley is made out of rope and wheel, and it helps lift really heavy things.
So what we need now is a pulley that's big and strong enough to lift up the top of a heavy rocket.
You got one of those?
No.
Then we'll make a pulley. We need a rope and a big, strong wheel.
Rope. Where we find rope?
Mecha Elmo found a rope.
We find rope. Okay, now everybody look around for wheel or anything big and round that turns like wheel.
Something big.
Round.
Turns like a wheel.
Round!
Turns like a wheel! Now all we need is the rope.
One rope coming right up.
Done! Now let's test it.
This has to work.
One, two, three, pull!
Oh, boy.
The rocket's too heavy. We need help pulling. But who can we get?
Oh, Mecha Elmo knows. Ready, everybody?
Ready!
Ready, cows?
One, two, three, pull!
Hello down there! Me really stuck. Well, since me here, one pretzel, please.
One freshly cooked pretzel for my Mecha Builder dude. Coming right up.
Oh, no, this unfortunate pretzel twist. What that little birdie doing in Crane? Me have tool to see things far away. Googly vision! Oh, Mecha Elmo, Mecha Abby, me see big red button. Maybe that turn off big giant magnet.
Yeah! Let's press it, save Mecha Cookie, the food truck, and everyone's stuff!
Mecha Elmo! We're made of metal, just like Mecha Cookie Monster. We'll get stuck!
Whoa! Here you go, Mecha Abby.
Thanks, Izzy. Whoa, no!
I do.
Now to put them all together with Mecha Elmo.
Mecha Elmo. Welcome to Magnet.
Hi, Cookie. I almost stuck, too. Oh, boy.
We came here to ride the old zip line again, but it's gone.
Well, if the zip line sisters need a zip line, then the Mechas will build you one.
Mechas, we've got a problem to solve.
Okay, Mechas, we need to build a new zip line for the zip line sisters.
Oh, thank you, dearies.
We'll try to keep busy. Knitting relaxes us.
The first part of the zip line is supposed to go from the tower all the way to that cliff.
We'll need a long cable for that. Oh, does Ranger Matt have any cable?
Cable.
Oh, right here, Mechas. Yeah, use as much as you want.
Thanks, Ranger Nat. I'll attach one end of the cable to the tower.
Mecha Elmo has a tool that will cut cable? No, not quite. Huh? Definitely not that. Ta-da! Cool laser cutter! What can we tie this other end to?
You can use one of these logs.
Yes, me got it. Thank you, Ranger Nat. Springs! Yeah! Cowabunga! I'll keep it in place with me, Handy Hammerhand! Log ready! Ready!
Ready! Okay! Jet! Here I come! This cable is way too short.
Don't worry. Mecha Elmo will cut a longer piece.
Done!
Woohoo!
Dum-de-dum-dum-dum. Hey!
Woohoo!
Cable too long.
Let's test it to see if it works.
Okay, but who gonna test it? Me will test it. Okay, Scarecrow, wave if you're ready to zipline.
Okay, me ready.
Launching in 3, 2, 1.
That's not how I remember it going.
You okay, Scarecrow?
Yes, Cookie, me okay.
Scarecrow's okay, but me think zipline not quite right. Time for break, Scarecrow.
Yeah, that's enough work for one day.
Oh my goodness, giant banana split!
Wait a minute! It's just a wooden statue!
What's so special about a wooden banana split?
Because today is food day! We're trying to celebrate our favorite food.
Me don't see problem. Me see me kinda holiday.
No, there is a problem.
We can't eat until the banana on the statue is split. Like this.
This is serious.
We need to find a way to split that banana into 2 equal halves.
Split, split. Hey, that give me idea. Springs! Yeah. He will strike banana with hammer. Banana will split in two, and then we celebrate banana splits! Wow, wow! Marwin, how you split real banana?
Split a real banana? I just use a knife, like this.
Wow! Look how easily it splits the banana. But how does it work?
Yeah, it's too tiny to see.
It will look much bigger if we go Mecha Tiny!
Go Mecha Small!
Go Mecha Smaller!
Go Mecha Tiny!
Wow! A giant sprinkle! Boy, if only we had a sharp pointy tool like a knife.
Wait, that's it! We were too big to see it before, but now that we're tiny, the knife looks like...
a wedge!
is a tool that is used to split objects in two. The sharp pointy bottom splits the object. And the flat, wider top forces it apart.
Uh-oh, time's almost up. We grow back to normal soon. Just enough time for a quick snacky. Oh.
Okay, Mechas, we need to find something big and shaped like a wedge to help us split the banana. Ready, Mechas?
Let's do it!
Drop it here, Mecha Abby!
Cowabunga!
We solved the problem!